You will position yourselves on the cliffs. Here, here, and...
Thank you. I believe we know how to form a circle.
Even those of us who lack eyes for the moment.
I simply wish to avoid... Oh, Geralt. We were waiting for you.
Really? Seems to me you'd started already.
We were discussing questions of a magic nature. Nothing of great interest to you.
Right. Because I'm just a simple witcher.
Don't worry. Simplicity has a charm all its own.
You were about to explain your plan?
It's simple. Which does not mean it will be easy to execute. I shall activate the Sunstone. If Caranthia answers the call, the Nargle Fair should appear in the bay shortly afterwards. The Lodge must then prevent the ship from returning to the world of the NL, while the Imperial Fleet blocks its escape by sea. The 7th Imlet's Infantry Regiment under Duke Varatra must then board it. With your help, naturally.
What about you? Where will you be?
Waiting in reserve. If something goes wrong, I shall react.
Like a general commanding troops from a hilltop? Gonna signal us by horn or use messengers?
Exquisite irony, but what did I do to deserve it? Have I given you cause to doubt my intentions?
Ladies and gentlemen, less talk, more action, please. Sisters, we must scale the cliffs.
Good luck.
Plan's missing one important element. What about Ciri?
Cyril will wait, at a safe distance from the Nargle Fair.
Wild guess? Not what you had in mind.
No. I wanted to go with you. That was my idea.
But I won't allow it. Far too great a risk.
Don't have the right to order her around.
Amusing. Jirel said the same thing, only at much higher volume. I do, in fact, have this right. For only I know how to activate the Sunstone, which I shall do on my terms or not at all. Jirel recognized the strength of my argument. I have no doubt you'll do the same. Jirel, do you swear to stay on shore?
Do I have a choice?
Where are you going?
For a walk. Or is that not allowed either? Because I could break my leg.
Oh yes. The Elder Blood can be fiery.
Telling Ciri she can't do something is counterproductive, speaking from experience there. Ultimately, she does what she wants.
Let us hope.
Pardon me?
Never mind. Time is short. If you wish to do something, brew your substances or whatnot, do it now. You won't get the chance later. I shall await you by the boats, amongst the soldiers.
Yen, why are you here?
To see you.
Something happen?
Not yet, but it might soon. We may not survive this. In fact, our chances are slim.
We've come a long way, and I'll be damned if we've come to fail. It'll be all right.
I admire your optimism. Wish I shared it. Listen to me. Once it's over, if we survive, I wish to leave, go far away. And I'd like you to come with me.
Where?
Wherever. To Povis, beyond the Dragon Mountains, Zeracania even. As far as possible from politics, plots, and so-called high society.
You? Dropping plots and politics for good? You're in your element in that world. It's your life.
Time to start anew.
I'll believe it when I see it. Even now you're up to your neck in it.
Yes, but only to set matters straight. To be able to withdraw, having retained the upper hand.
What then? A small, secluded hut with a flower garden to tend to?
Why not, if that is what you dream of? We shall leave together. Go where we please, do whatever strikes our fancy. So, coming with?
I'd go anywhere with you.
The answer I was hoping for. Go, Geralt. Avalok awaits. And don't get killed, Witcher.
So, Geralt. Ready?
Let's get these bastards.
With pleasure, Geralt. With pleasure.
Give you my heart? What kind of spell is that?
It's an old love letter. Ancient. As I said, this stone was to reunite a pair of lovers.
Never thought I'd say anything of the sort to Eredin. Enverilith Serenard, Ada Eich Blaine, Ida May.
The ice. It's a spell. You must find the mage who cast it. Destroy his staff.
I'll not stop with his staff.
Thank you. Such a trap. Fight.
You had your chance.
Witcher, I was hoping you'd come.
Because?
I've something to tell you, but I'll do so afterwards.
As you expire.
Against each other, then he's made off with Cirilla.
I don't believe you.